Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Back again. It's KC. You already know. You know what I mean? And I'm back with another video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, is the main point. But yeah, we're back again with another reaction video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. You know, that would really help me out here. Please don't forget to like the video if you like the video. And also hit the bell to be notified when I post another video, because I'm making these weekly. I'm posting weekly. So we're going to get right into it. This video is also from Kevin Samuels, because I like to watch these videos. So that's what it is. The name of this video is Bonnet Bay Says Modern Women's Man's Options Never Run Out. That's a long one. That's kind of confusing. But basically it says Bonnet Bay says modern woman's man's options never run out. And also the link to the original video, as you know, is right down below. So we're gonna jump right into it. Please subscribe. Let's go.
Hers, yours, and the truth. Hey, how are you?
I'm great.
What's your first name? Okay.
Hey.
What do you got for me?
And I already know he definitely likes to get on the girls who jump on his channel with the head wraps, scarves, bonnets, and all sorts of head wraps.
I honestly don't think they can run out.
How old are you?
I'm 30.
You might, I need you to hold your phone steady.
My nigga.
You have any children?
I'm 30. No.
Okay. So as a 30-year-old woman, you're telling women that, hey,
wow,
your man options are unlimited to the end of your life.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You stupid.
What are you smoking on? What are you smoking on?
My hookah.
Let's just pause it real quick.
Wool up.
As you get older, your options slim, and they become less and less for everybody.
Let's go. Okay. Where's your husband?
Divorced.
Wow.
2018.
How long were you guys married?
We were together for 8 years. We were married for 4.
No children?
I don't have any children, but he has a son. So I was a wife and a stepmom. Hmm.
So you were married for 8 years. Okay. 4 years. How many years were you married?
I was married at 24. Divorced 4 years later.
All right. So, why do you think a woman's options never run out?
I mean, to be honest, I don't think they will, because I feel like everybody will, you know, get a chance at love at some point in their life.
What?
So, like my mom, she just got married again.
What the fuck?
Last week. She's 48 years old. And she's been married a couple times, and she's really been married my whole life. and I don't really see men as a shortage.
Yet that has nothing to do with his question.
Yeah, no, it does make sense. No, it does make sense.
Okay.
No, they're not a shortage in my opinion. I mean.
Okay, well, I'll let you speak. I need you to listen.
Okay.
If every black man today married every black woman, there'd still be 2 million black women left in this country.
Yep, there's definitely more females than males in the world.
I mean, that's simple math. No, it's simple math. If every single black man, every available black man, single black man married every black woman, you'd still be 2 more million black women left unmarried. Women outnumber men on the planet.
I understand.
So, based on your rather idealistic, I'm just saying naive, estimation that everybody's not going to get a chance because there's not enough men to go around.
Well, I mean, in today's world,
that's just math.
Yeah, she's not going to address that point. Just roll along.
They don't. The men, women always outnumber men on the planet. Females always outnumber males on the planet. Mm-hmm. Biology.
When she reach a certain age, she's not going to be able to be married again because I don't have any children.
Thank God. But it doesn't. Okay.
Let's pause it right there. You best believe once you get a certain age, it's going to be very difficult to get married because nobody really wants your old ass. Like, you old.
It's empty.
If there's other old people that want you, or you don't want them. So once you old, I've seen it in life. Your options drastically reduce. Like, they reduce. Your options drastically reduce.
Damn.
Let's go.
Saying your options doesn't, so that means you could be 60 years old and you have the same options you would have as a 21-year-old.
I'm an adult virgin.
No, you would have the options that you have at that age.
Would they be more like, or less?
Just like you would have the options.
No, not just like me. It's different for men. Don't even try to go down that path. I have more options today than I had at 25. Not even close.
I mean, you are Kevin, of course. Like, you have...
No, I'm a man. That's true. I'm a man.
For some men, your options increase as you get older.
A 60-year-old woman has the same options as her 21-year-old self.
That's not what I'm saying.
For all women, the options decrease.
Then stop. Because the question is, at what age does a woman's man option start to run out?
No more.
If a 60-year-old woman does not have the same options as her 21-year-old self, that means her options are running out.
But I'm talking about marriage. What 60-year-old woman is looking to be married?
No, don't deflect. Don't deflect. We stand on the pan. Don't deflect. The older you get, the lower your options are.
Now comes the part where we throw
the fatter you get, the lower your options are. Why do you women, this is a sad part. Women come in and some people and the exception doesn't disprove the rule. Why do you need to believe that your options are going to be the same no matter what age you are? Why do you need to believe that?
Why?
That you can find someone looking for the same things that you're looking for no matter your age and carry on from there. I don't really think.
That's not the question.
Like R. Kelly.
The question is how many?
Why do I feel like this? If you find one.
You keep going, no. See, that's not what we do. That's not what we do. You don't answer a question with a question over here. When I ask a question, it's proper to answer the question. Why do you not think your options run out the older you get?
I mean, well, 60 years old, they probably dying off somewhere at that age. Getting sick, elderly, whatever else. They already feeling like they didn't live their life to the fullest of its extent. I'm speaking for me as a 30-year-old woman, other 30-year-old women.
I'm going to tell you right now, you have no idea what you're talking about. Because your options, a woman's options decrease with age.
Okay, but
a woman's options decrease with age.
They do. That's true.
You can tell me all the anecdotal experience about your mama and everybody else. The older woman gets, her options for a relationship, her options for marriage, and her options for children decrease. In 1985, Newsweek magazine released an article called The Marriage Crunch, and it said that women age 40 have a better chance of being killed in a terrorist attack than being married.
You got a better chance of getting blown up by a terrorist. You got a better chance of meeting Bin Laden himself than getting married after 40.
For a lot of women. Yeah.
What I'm trying to understand and see
rough.
What you're saying,
she's a woof.
Who's gonna get a lot of women jacked up in life?
How's that?
Believing something that's not real, that your options don't decrease as you get older. So that means you don't have to take this shit seriously. That means you keep on moving on, and you'll still have plenty of options at 50, like you did at 25.
That's not what I'm saying. What I said was, you have a chance that love or a relationship.
You can't have love if you can't have a person. You don't even have, but you still have to have. Okay.
Listen,
you don't know. You, in order to get to the love, you have to have a person. And why do you think you can find love easier at 50 when you couldn't find it in your fertile 20s?
I don't think that's what I'm saying. I don't even agree with
it. At what age do you feel like your man options start to run out?
I honestly don't think they can run out.
So as a 30-year-old woman, you're telling women that, hey, your man options are unlimited to the end of your life.
Absolutely.
Got it.
See, what this just basically goes to show is that a lot of women like her are not really concerned with what men actually want. And that's the problem. He's telling her certain things and she's just ignoring it or choosing to ignore it or rejecting it for whatever reason. And this is truly based upon how most men think, if not the majority. So, you know, just that fact that she doesn't want to sit there and say, okay, well, why do you feel this way, you know, shows that she's not really trying to actually take on what the men want from her. Let's go.
Exactly. At this point, you know, if you love yourself, you got to be good with loving yourself good enough to love for somebody else to love you too. You can love yourself, that's fine. You don't got to have all this over extreme love for my man and all those things, because it's internal, you know, it's something that you keep to yourself. But at the same time, when it comes to companionship and when it comes to a relationship, you fucking
Yeah,
because you don't need buy a dog and die alone shit. You can pop all that self-love bullshit. No, I'll let you talk. I'll let you just flow. No. That's just don't gotta love yourself before anybody else will love you.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
And are you relational?
Several lonely people.
That's what most women have to ask.
That's
not about self.
That's what I'm
saying. One in four black women will marry in their lifetime. One in four. One out of four black women will marry. What are the other three doing? Dying alone.
Well, they can die too. And
Jesus Christ.
Cats.
These days is crazy.
You see, the funny thing is, women like yourself,
they
are so quick to talk and get on and just, just talking.
Kevin, let me show you something.
No, I know my name well. Oh. You're so busy trying to talk, and you're not talking about anything. But what you're saying makes no sense. So this need to be right.
That's true.
Understand something. As a woman, your options decrease as you get older.
That's a fact.
As simple as that.
I'm not disagreeing with that.
Well, when you came home, you said that your age did, no age did. I don't believe there's any age where your options run out.
Up at any age, but I'm not saying, oh, you're going to have...
Exactly. That's the first thing that was out of her mouth at the start of this video.
He is universally recognized as the undisputed...
Back from the Bonnie Chronicles.
Yep, undefeated. Yeah, so... That was that. Please don't forget to subscribe to the videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This is serious business here. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Please like the video if you enjoy my content. Hit the bell to get notified when I post another video. I post on Mondays usually, you know, given any unforeseen things stop that from happening. You know, it's real life happening over here. But, like the video if you like the video, and I appreciate everybody who liked the earlier videos. But yeah, I have nothing to say about that. You know, Casey out. Peace.
I've been turning up for a long time. I've been smoking gas for a long time. For a long time. I gotta get these pieces off my mind. I gotta